G'day folks, we've all heard that story before about old mate, his old ex-car, someone unhooked his winch, ran it over the top, hooked it to the tow bar and cut his car in half. But has anyone ever seen it happen? Is it just one of those urban myths that, you know, everyone talks about but it's never really happened? Well, we're here to break that myth. We're gonna get this sacrificial Holden Rodeo. We've hooked up a Sherpa 17,000 pound winch and we're gonna put it to the test, see what happens in such a situation.
So what we've fitted here is the Sherpa Steed 17,000 pound winch. Now this is a very heavy duty winch. It's obviously more than you need in a rodeo like this, but it comes in various sizes, right down to, you know, 9,500, 8,500 pound for various vehicles. This one's probably good for your heavy duty vehicles like an F250 that's fully loaded up to the cape or something. Great thing about these Sherpa winches is they're made for heavy duty use. Some of you might have seen their immersion tests a couple of years back where they sat the thing in water for a few minutes, it just kept running. Just not a problem at all. Really good quality waterproofing on these winches. The solenoids they use are genuine Albright solenoids. Now a lot of people will replace their factory solenoids with Albright ones. The Sherpa winches come with them already. And it's those good quality components that allow them to put a 5-year warranty on all their Sherpa winches. So there we have it, one very second-hand Holden Rodeo and a second-hand steel winch cable. Now that steel cable, that's rated much higher than the 17,000 pounds of this Sherpa winch. And theoretically, you'd expect the winch to still be before the cable breaks, but we were using it beyond its design capacity. It was running hard over that edge on the bull bar and that's where the cable's broken. But we achieved a result here. We've shown that you can cut a car in half using a steel winch cable. Probably would have gone further if we could have kept cutting in, but the results speak for themselves.